Hey, this is Bepidra, and we are back in the infected. Okay, we don't have any animal on there. Where's our cart? What were we doing? Were we getting planks? Looks like we were getting logs. Build our expansion upstairs. That's right. Actually, let's get a set of logs real quick. Have to find a couple empty crates to come down with. Oh, we're right here. Planks. Okay, that's all our logs. Now where do we have a couple extra crates? I mean, how is this doing too? Why do we have planks right there? Oh, that's all out of stone. I'm sure it's a remove all. Okay, what do we got going on here? So let's drop the sand, pick out the fragments. Let's go check our extractors. Really, I'm all out of biofuels. Where do we have that over here? Got that over there. Look at that. Where am I going? Okay. Two more planks on me, crap. Needs aluminum yet. Getting there with these. We'll have to stick some solar panels in somewhere. Keep putting extra logs over here so sort of have a backup supply of logs. At least until we can get Mike up and running for us. Drop these last two off over there to also. One of those has got stuff on it, can't get through. So let's go upstairs and grab a holder. Okay, that one's not empty. I want a crate with a log on? Yes, I can. Is it just that close to town? Empty? Crap. Maybe I should back off the copper and turn one of those extractors to cobalt. Oh crap, it put the fire out. Watermelons or, well, we did get a regular melon. I suppose there was a watermelon right at the beginning, but oh, I didn't notice I had those two full yet. Oh, we should get the wolf. Broke a leg. There's one stick. Can we put the fire out? I knew I had another empty one somewhere. Okay. We're gonna need rocks. Real quick. Really? Seriously? Well, that's about it. Oh, look at that. I am going to call it here, and we will go rock collecting next time. This has been Vapajan, you know, do those three things that'll make us both happy. You know what they are. You click on that like, you give me a subscribe, and then you ring that bell so you can see me next time. Later.